Hello everyone. Welcome to He Info Channel. My name is Daisy. As you know, hyperlipidemia is very common. 93 million American adults, age 20 and older, have a total cholesterol count above the recommended limit of 200 mg per deciliter. Hyperlipidemia, high cholesterol, that's not treated, can allow plaque to collect inside of your body's blood vessels, atherosclerosis. This can bring on hyperlipidemia complications that include heart attack, stroke. In this video, let's find out pitavastatin, a medicine used to treat high lipid blood levels. What is pitavastatin? How is pitavastatin different from other statins? Pitavastatin is an HMG-CoA reductase inhibitor used to lower lipid levels and reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease, including myocardial infarction and stroke. Pitavastatin is used together with diet to lower lipid levels and reduce the risk of cardiovascular events, including myocardial infarction and stroke. Pitavastatin was first patented in 1987 and approved for medical use in 2003. In vitro studies show that, compared with other statins, pitavastatin has a greater HMG-CoA reductase inhibitor activity, induces greater LDL receptor expression and LDL uptake, and more effectively inhibits very low-density lipoprotein, VLDL, secretion from HepG2 cells. What is pitavastatin used for? Pitavastatin is indicated for the treatment of adult patients with primary hyperlipidemia or mixed dyslipidemia to reduce elevated total cholesterol, TC, low-density lipoprotein cholesterol, LDL-C, apolipoprotein B, ApoB, triglycerides, TG, and to increase high-density lipoprotein cholesterol, HDL-C. It is also indicated for the treatment of pediatric patients aged 8 years and older with heterozygous familial hypercholesterolemia, HeFH, to reduce elevated TC, LDL-C, and ApoB. Like all statins, pitavastatin-indicated conditions include diabetes mellitus, clinical atherosclerosis, including myocardial infarction, acute coronary syndromes, stable angina, documented coronary artery disease, stroke, transischemic attack, TIA, documented carotid disease, peripheral artery disease, and claudication, abdominal aortic aneurysm, chronic kidney disease, and severely elevated LDL-C levels. Who cannot use pitavastatin? Do not take pitavastatin if patients are in pregnancy or lactation. Pitavastatin is contraindicated in patients with documented known hypersensitivity. Concomitant use of cyclosporin. Active liver disease, including unexplained persistent elevations of hepatic transaminase levels. What are the side effects of taking pitavastatin? Common pitavastatin side effects may include mild muscle pain, pain in your arms or legs, back pain, diarrhea, and constipation. In rare cases, pitavastatin can cause a condition that results in the breakdown of skeletal muscle tissue. This may lead to kidney failure with some serious symptoms like unexplained muscle pain, tenderness or weakness with fever, unusual tiredness, dark-colored urine, confusion, memory problems, vomiting, pain in your side or lower back, little or no urinating, swelling, rapid weight gain, loss of appetite, stomach pain, upper right side, tiredness, clay-colored stools, and yellowing of the skin or eyes, jaundice. Pharmacodynamics. The action of pitavastatin on the 3-hydroxy-3-methylglyteryl, coenzyme A, HMG-CoA, reductase produces an increase in the expression of hepatic LDL receptors, which in order decreases the plasma levels of LDL cholesterol. The effect of pitavastatin has been shown to significantly reduce the circulating total cholesterol, LDL cholesterol, and apolipoprotein B. It modestly reduces very low-density lipoproteins, VLDL, cholesterol, and triglycerides, while increasing the level of high-density lipoprotein, HDL, cholesterol, and apolipoprotein A. How does pitavastatin work? Pitavastatin is a specific inhibitor of the hepatic HMG-CoA reductase in humans. The inhibition of this enzyme produces a reduction in cholesterol biosynthesis as HMG-CoA reductase activity is an early limiting step in cholesterol biosynthesis. The inhibitory mechanism of action produces a reduction in cholesterol synthesis, which in order has been observed to increase the number of LDL receptors on cell surfaces and an enhancement in receptor-mediated metabolism of LDL and clearance. On the other hand, pravastatin-driven inhibition of LDL production inhibits hepatic synthesis of VLDL as the LDL is the precursor for these molecules. Half-life. The half-life of pitavastatin is quite long, only 12 hours. What does pitavastatin do for a person? For the treatment of hyperlipidemia in adults, the recommended starting and target dose is 2 mg per day administered on a once-a-day schedule, without regard to meals. Assess lipid levels 4 weeks after dose initiation or titration, adjust dose accordingly. Do not take more than 4 mg pitavastatin every day. Same dosage is applied for dyslipidemia. Should pitavastatin be taken in the morning or night? The antioxidant profile of pitavastatin is better when the drug is administered in the evening rather than in the morning. Not only that, many statins work more effectively when they are taken at night. This is because the enzyme which makes cholesterol is more active at night. Also, the half-life, or the amount of time it takes for half the dose to leave your body, of some statins is short. Thank you for your listening. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for HeInfo channel if you like this video.